Hey gang, Roby here with another Divi Engine tutorial. And today we're collaborating with our sister company, WP Enhanced, to update a pretty old video that we did about receiving order alerts directly on your mobile device for your WooCommerce store for free. Now, the app we used in that video closed down, so our sibling, WP Enhanced, went ahead and developed WP order alerts to receive free. Yes, you heard that, free. Mobile alerts on your mobile device for sales on your WooCommerce store, where you can manage status and all sorts of things. It is currently in beta, so it is a closed beta. And if you look here at my screen, you can see you just point your browser to wporderalerts.com, and then you can go sign up for early access. Now, I know that we've got on good authority that this closed beta will go open real soon. So head over to the site and you'll see whether you can get in or not. But when you go and get your invite or are notified that you can go and sign up, you just go to app.wporderalerts.com and you can either sign in or, of course, you can just go ahead and sign up. Right now, access code is required, but in case you have one, you can go ahead and do that. But if you're watching this video a little bit later, it might be open beta and we'd be good to go. So guys, why don't we take a quick look at how to get free order alerts on your phone with WP Order Alerts. Okay, so here I am all logged into my WP Order Alerts dashboard, good to go to start adding my first site. Now, there are a few components here that I just want to make you aware of. So we've got our documentation, we've got the support, and we've got Discord. Now, again, just not to be confused, this is Divi Engine doing a collaboration with WP Order Alerts presented by our sister site, WP Enhanced. So just scrolling down here, you can see that there is an Android app. There will be an iOS app. It's coming soon right now. We just want to iron out all the things in the Android app, and then we'll get it out to the App Store. And then also just a helper plugin that you can install, but we're going to show you how to do all of this stuff super quick, nice and easy. So let's go ahead and start by adding our first site. Now, we're going to go, and you can put in any type of site name here. Now, if you've got multiple locations, different types of stores, you're going to want to go ahead and put that in there. I have played with this a bit and I am just selecting this super pizza that I have in here. But again, put in whatever you like. And then also I have my URL here, and that is just the root URL of the store that you are using. Now, just also, if you are installing this on a local machine, unless that server is accessible through the internet, it's not going to work, because how are you going to get auto alerts for a store that's not connected, right? So just keep that in mind. Here, I'm going to go ahead and add my site. Okay, and bam, there we go. Now, you're going to see your site show up here. You can go ahead and do either list view or card view. I like the card view. I think it works quite well. But it says, please connect the helper plugin. Now, of course, you want to go ahead and sign into your WordPress install where you have WooCommerce, and you can go ahead and do that. Now, of course, you're going to want to go ahead and install the helper plugin. So next, I'm just jumping to my website right here, and easy as going to the plugins and saying add new plugin and upload plugin. Now I am going to drag over my downloaded order alert plugin that I got from, yes, you guessed it, my dashboard right here. It's on the bottom, at the top, it's everywhere. So coming back over here, I'm going to go ahead and install it. There we go. I'm going to activate the plugin. And there we are. It dumps you out directly into the WP Order Alerts connection panel, if you want to call it that. And you can also see here that under WooCommerce, it's added a WP Order Alerts menu item. So that is how you would find this again. But this thing sets pretty much everything up for you automatically. All you need to do is go and retrieve your connection key here from my dashboard. And you remember, if I click this fix button, I can actually see the key if I wanted to. But I'm just going to click the copy button here, which is nice and easy. I'll come back over here. I'll erase the contents of this. I'll paste it in and save. There you go. Connection key has been updated. And when I come back over here and I refresh this page on my dashboard. All right. So now refreshed, you can see that my store is hooked up over here. So how do I get those order alerts? Well, that's easy. You just go ahead and download the app to your mobile device. And again, currently this is only available for Android, but in the future it'll be available for iOS, maybe even by the time you see this video. You can either do it here from the dashboard, or you can go ahead and just download it from your device. So let's get to setting up the application. Alrighty, so we are gonna go ahead and install the application. So we just go here to the Google Play Store, and I'll go ahead and search for WP Order Alerts. And I have searched that before. And there we have it right there. You'll go ahead and install the application, and I'll do its thing. Not a very large application yet, but we will be adding lots of features in the future. So let's just wait for this to wrap up, and then we'll open it. Okay, cool. The first thing you're going to want to do is make sure to allow notifications. So allow it right there. There we go. We're logged in, and I don't know what Samsung Pass is. I'm an iPhone user. Okay, so now that we're inside of the app, you'll see that Super Pizza is already loaded in there. And you can actually go and browse of your past orders. And we're not going to do anything with that right now. I'm just going to go ahead and lock my screen right now. And why don't we test this out? So let's go ahead and scroll down here on my test site. This is a live site, so I am actually able to test the order alerts and adding to cart. We'll go ahead and check out. And I can show you how responsive this is. It's really cool. So I'm just going to go continue to the payment method and then complete the order. There you go. My phone just made that lovely sound that there's a notification. So there you can see I have some notifications, and there you can see that I have a new order. You just click that. I'll just put my pin in here, and it takes you directly to that order quickly and easily. And it even has a picture of it in there. Now, when you're maybe in a restaurant or in a packing warehouse or something, you might want to say, okay, well, it's going to go from processing and we'll update it to be complete it once it's in the box or when the order's ready. And there you go, it updates it. Now, I just want to show you this on my website also. So when I go to my orders here in WooCommerce, and we'll go find that order 658, you can see that it has actually already updated to say completed. So that is a really cool feature. Now, I'm going to show you one more feature here, because maybe you want more than one person to have access to your store. So you're going to go over to your dashboard, and here you can actually add users. So if anybody outside of the owner, let's say maybe you've got a staff member, like a manager that needs to, you know, get the orders to the kitchen or update the people about what's happening with it, this is how you're going to do that. That way they don't have actual admin rights to your site, but they do have access to this interface. So you can just go ahead and let's say Bob is working at the store. We'll just say Bob at bob.com. If I can type, and you'll say add user. And now what this does, it triggers an email that goes to Bob, and then Bob can go ahead and finish his sign up, download the app, and start working. Now, when Bob's been added, you just need to make sure that you go over to the management of the location, and then you're going to have to say Bob is being added to that store as site manager, maybe your read-only user. It depends on what you want them to be able to do, and I'll just say sign that, and then Bob will have full access, and it's as simple as that. So yeah, that's how easy it is. All right, now WP Order Alerts has, you know, the aim is just to be the best notification platform out there for your WooCommerce stores. We're going to be adding a lot of new features, or at least our friends over at WP Enhanced will, and you can get ready for some really great user-directed development of this product. So I know that they do have a feedback site, and all you got to do is point your browser to feedback.wporderalerts.com, and you'll see this feedback section right here where, you know, reporting will be added later on. And they do have a roadmap here so that you can keep track of what is happening with the awesome, awesome tool. Now, also what you want to do is just vote on the different items on there, and then that's basically it. Guys, free order alerts right on your mobile device with WP Order Alerts by the team at WP Enhanced. Go sign up now for early access so you can be one of the first people to get in there and start using this awesome tool. So from me at the Divi Engine team, been Roby, catch you in the next video. Bye for now.